You're watching Maine's Total Weather and News. I'm Katie Thompson. Demetria Boulias, a VA police officer from Vermont, is out on bail tonight after an apparent road rage incident in Maine. Police say Boulias pulled a loaded gun on a driver while heading south on I-95 in Sydney Wednesday. She was pulled over in West Gardner after the other driver called police. Maine State Police have apologized for their delayed response last week to a Dayton daycare center. At a press conference Wednesday, Colonel Robert Williams says there is no excuse. Back on Friday, staffers at the daycare called police when they heard what they believed to be an intruder inside the building. Portland police are speaking out about the apparent racially provoked assault of a black man over the weekend. They say the attack is not reflective of the city. Brothers Charles and Benjamin Bean, who are white, are charged in the attack. Police say this is the second hate-provoked crime in Portland in about a week. A bipartisan push in Augusta to allow members of the Maine National Guard to go to college for free. If approved, Guard members would not have to pay tuition for all schools in the UMaine system, community college system, and Maine Maritime Academy. House Republican leader Ken Fredette says it's a way to help those who may not be able to afford higher education. Thanks for joining us. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great evening.